Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft with J-Nyce. It's episode 4, and we've installed the shaders mod, and it looks beautiful. Wouldn't you agree? We've been busy here in our world, and I have some footage to show you guys. So grab your snacks and enjoy episode 4. Chicken! We found you, chicken! Okay, you know what? We can leave these guys here. I don't think they're going anywhere. Let's keep exploring and see what else we can find. Oh, we have a new feature, guys. Zoom. Not seeing anything significant. No, huh? Maybe this desert will have a village or a desert temple or both. So, oh, and there's another biome here. Not sure what. It's pretty dense forest. It's forest. Oh, horse, guys! Horses, horses, horses. We found some horses. We want, if anything, we want that brown one. Because these other ones are ugly. What kind of horse has white spots like that? No, thank you. I think I see something. Yes. We see, I believe, a village. Let's check it out. Oh, that's not a village. That's a sand desert temple. This is... Oh! There's a village. That's definitely a village. Okay. Let's check this temple out. And then we'll go to the village. Who's hitting me? This is pretty scary. Oh, that was terrifying. Let's light this up so no more things spawn in here. Okay. Now I'm pretty sure there's some secret down here. Pretty safe now. Hopefully nothing falls. This is our first treasure. Okay. Emeralds, good. Iron, good. Bones, good. Take this stuff since we have it in our inventory. Gold horse armor, rotten flesh, okay. Not bad. Bones. Take those. Saddle! We got a saddle. We could ride a horse. Yes, second saddle. Gold, gunpowder, all this stuff is really good for the early game. We didn't find any diamonds, but, you know, we got a lot of other good stuff. And there's also hidden TNT as a trap under here. So let's grab all this. We may need it one day. How do we get out of here, guys? Here. It's nighttime, y'all. Could be in trouble. How did we get here? Is that the village that we saw before? No, there's the village. There's two villages, guys. Let's go to this one. It's closer. Remember, our home is that way. We can kind of see it from here. Can't see it from here. We gotta get to this village, guys, and hopefully go to bed. Maybe we should just go to bed right here, right now. Oh, this is sketchy. Oh, this is sketchy. There are monsters everywhere. Oh, this is really sketchy. Oh, crud. Paper, bread. Dang, there's no bed. Maybe we can just put our own bed down. Who's shooting me? Come on, come on, come on, let's sleep. Okay. Are there any villagers left in this place? Yes. Can you guys go in your home so I can just like, oh, there's houses everywhere. You go in, you go in, you go in. I want to see what you're doing in here. Anything in your house? Leather. Locking you in there for sure. Hello, piggy. Nice home you got there, buddy. Ooh. We want this. This is called a brewing stand. This allows us to make potions. Watermelons. We don't have these yet. Melon. But we want melon seeds so that we can grow our own. How do we get melon seeds? Maybe we do this. Yes, we got melon seeds. Okay. Nothing there. What is this house? Wow. Ooh, a saw. What's this? Stone bricks. Okay, let's take this. Let's get a horse and we'll bring it to the temple. No, the village. Horsies, there you guys are. So the way this works is you kind of just sit on them until they like you. And you can tell when they like you because hearts will appear. So you gotta take something out of your hand and sit on them. And if they don't like you, they'll kick you off. If they do like you, you'll get hearts. See, we got kicked off. Let's try again. Come on, buddy. We just want you to be our friend. Come on, buddy. Ooh, a bee! We found bees too, guys. Okay, so we know where to go to find bees. Can you just be happy and let me ride you? Oh, there you go. I think we did it. So now if we... Yep, we can put a saddle on him. We can even put some armor on him. Put the gold armor. It looks cooler. And now we can ride him. So where did we come from? Oh, yeah. Let's go. Making moves. We're mobile. We got a horse. Let's see if he could jump high. Can you jump up this right here, buddy? I think he did it. I think he can. Okay. So there's another village this way should be. Right there. Oh, wow. This place looks amazing. This new shaders mod is a game changer. Villagers everywhere. Okay, get off here, buddy. Let me ring this bell. Everybody get in your house. I'm not playing around. You're not going nowhere. You, get in there. You. Nope. You ain't going nowhere. Everybody get in your house. Who's up here? Nobody? This place is beautiful. Horse. All right. Get over here, buddy. By the way, if you don't know, this is an iron golem. He spawns wherever there's a collection of villagers, and he will protect them, actually. All right. Where is my way back? Pretty sure this is our field there. And then if you go this way, we come across the... Oh no, we're dead. Oh no, we're not dead. Ah! We are so dead. Horsey? I don't think this horse is gonna be surviving this. Okay, horsey, I'm sorry. You're dead. Give me my saddle back. No! Oh my gosh, man. Okay, y'all. I think we found it. Gotta jump in the water, though. Oh, crap. Okay, any horse. I don't care. Find a saddle and a horse. Done. Oops. Find a village. Done. Find chicken. We found him, but we're gonna have to bring him back too. There you go. All safe and sound. Let's call it an episode here, and we'll be back for episode 5. Thanks for watching again, and till next time, see ya.